Silverstone, home of the British Grand Prix. This iconic track held the very first World Championship race back in 1950, and it's a firm favourite amongst fans and drivers alike. Straddling the border of Northamptonshire and Buckinghamshire, the 18 corners of Silverstone Circuit form the 3.6-mile beating heart of Formula One. It's been reinvented over the years, with Turn 1 now the fast right-hander of Abbey, but the magic of racing is as strong here as it's ever been. Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Ace lines up on pole position, and the engineer completes the front row. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Perez, Verstappen, Carlos Sainz, and Fernando Alonso. Leclerc, Tsunoda, Ricciardo, and Lando Norris. Gasly, Ocon, Sebastian Vettel, and Magnussen. Bottas, Stroll, Nicholas Latifi, and Guanyu Zhou. Albon, and Mick Schumacher. Now it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track. Now I wonder, Anthony Davidson, might we be in for some early pit stops today from the midfield teams, trying to put a bit of pressure on or disrupt things for the leaders?
If you're in the middle of the pack, you know, you got your own race to run, I don't think they're going to be thinking about causing trouble up front. However, closer to the head of the pack, don't be surprised to see some split strategies. If you're running second and third, for example, bringing one car in for an undercut while leaving the other one out there longer can put a lot of pressure on the leader and maybe force them into an error.
Der Startplan sieht gut aus, aber wir müssen uns das Getriebe ansehen, also schalt in jeden Gang, wenn möglich. Die Bremsen müssen etwas zu tun bekommen, also lass sie arbeiten. Wärm bitte die Reifen auch gleich auf. Keine Störungen. Das Wetter sieht im Moment gut aus.
Perfekt geparkt. Das wird dir einen Vorteil verschaffen, wenn du gut wegkommst. Behalt die Startampel im Auge. Die Startsequenz beginnt, sobald alle Fahrer in Position sind. Bereite dich aufs Kuppeln vor. Sekunden Abstand zu deinem Hintermann. Weiter so. Großartiger Boxenstopp. Die Zeit war besser, als wir dachten. Sei gut zu diesem Reifen. Wir wollen das Rennen auf dieser Mischung zu Ende fahren. hinter dir hat gerade auf harte Reifen umgestellt. Wagen hinter dir jetzt auf harten Reifen.
Aktuell 6 Sekunden vor dir. Wir sollten aufschließen, falls möglich.
Frage. Kommen wir mit dem Benzin noch aus.
action here at Silverstone, a memorable race and an impressive victory. Tell me, Ant, how do they manage to achieve this win?
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we can talk driver skill all day, but if you don't have a solid team to back that, you're never going to get anywhere. When you hit that sweet spot of having both an excellent driver and an incredible car, that's when you see results like those we witnessed today.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners.